Well, what we come up with is after a 5-minute run, the drive motor head is now at 93 degrees, up from 85. The left-hand one went from 83.6 to 102.4. The top one went from 84.6 to 100.5. And the right-hand one went from 83.4 to 102.6. Now the drive motor, it went from 82.8 to 98.8. The left-hand alternator went from 84.8 to 89.8. The top one went from 84.4 to 85.8. And the right-hand one went from 84.3 to 86.4. God, nothing's touching. I don't know what the heck's going on.